It was a long weekend for the riders, but the warm-up lap has just finished and the riders have taken their places on the starting grid. The Thai Grand Prix is about to start.
Ah,
wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final race ranking. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.